I arrived just the other day. Came to the well in the usual way, but there were planes to catch, bills to pay. Learned to walk while I was away. He was talking for I knew it, and as he grew, say I'm gonna be like you, Dad. No, I'm gonna be like you. And the cats in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy glue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, Dad. We're gonna have a good time then. Well, he came to 10 just the other day. Said, thanks for the ball, Dad, come on, let's play. Can you teach me to throw? Said, not today, I've got a lot to do. He said, that's okay, and he walked away. But his smile never did and said, I'm gonna be like him, yeah. You know I'm gonna be like him. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy glue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, we'll get together then, Dad. I know we'll have a good time then. Came from college just the other day, so much like a man I just had to say, son, I'm proud of you, can you sit for a while? Shook his head and he said with a smile, what I'd really like, Dad, is to borrow the car keys. See you later, can I have them please? And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy glue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, yeah. You know we'll have a good time then. I've long since the time my son's moved away. Called him up just the other day. Said, I'd like to see you if you don't mind. He said, I'd love to, Dad, if I could find the time. See, my new job's a hassle and the kids have the flu, but it's sure nice talking to you, Dad. It's been sure nice talking to you. And as I hung up the phone, it occurred to me, you don't look just like me. Boy was just like me. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy glue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, Dad. We're gonna have a good time then. Thank you.